of this work started when my husband and I started looking for a place to live, and we couldn't find anything that we liked that we could afford, and nothing that was sustainable. So we just designed this simple home that was as green as we could possibly make it. We had friends and colleagues who saw what we were doing and said, oh, Michelle, we really want a green home too. Can you do something like this for us? I thought, that's a really good question. Could we make this house in mass production? We actually went through a good case study, two identical homes, one being built modular, one being built site-built. It took us 14 months to do our site-built house versus about 4 months to do the equivalent modular house. It cost our site-built version about 20% more than the equivalent modular version.